back in 2015 when we had first used this spray foam on the Ploppet, we took a picture with all the bottles that we had used, and we shot it off to the manufacturer, and they retweeted us. So we were going to send them a recap of that tweet with, along with all the bottles from this one, and show them what we could do with this stuff. We're hoping to get a sponsorship for some spray foam.